imagine being an executable file. Couldn't be me.